Coach Smith from Avila University says that he just loves track. He loves being a coach. He loves helping the kids reach their goals. And it shows.
So I nominated my coach, Jaquel Smith, of the Avila track and field team for the Fox 4 Paying It Forward. He does a lot for us. He spends a lot of time away from his family. He's here from before we get here to after we leave. Yeah, you know, he's been here for me for the last 4 years as my coach, and he drove trucks for Amazon at night so he could be here with us during the day.
How has he changed your life?
He changed my life just because I've been through a lot. I broke my foot this year, and so I'm not able to compete this year, but he's been by my side and first person to text me after surgery, first person to talk to me afterwards, and, you know, just not giving up on me, not quitting on me when I wanted to quit on myself. Without him, I wouldn't be here still. I probably wouldn't still be competing. So, yeah.
It's emotional.
That is. Yeah, he's been here for 4 years for me. So.
Okay, so that's 4 years, and we have four $100 bills. So you think that's about 100 a year?
Yep, that's...
$100, $200, $300, and $400. Where's the coach?
So, Coach, you've done a lot for all of us the last 4 years and being here for us, you know, never quitting on us, man. And when I broke my foot and been hurt, you've been here for me.
Yep.
And not giving up on me. And spending a lot of time away from your family to be with us and fundraise.
Why?
Why? I love them. I love this sport. I love what I do. I love helping kids reach their goals and their limits. So that's what I love doing. I'm from the South, so all I got is love for everybody. So I would do anything for these kids.
So, Coach, I want to pay it forward to you. Can you put your hand out, man? I got $400 for you, Coach.
Kathy Quinn, Fox 4 News, pay it forward.